गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू कंपेयर द रिसेंटली लॉन्च गैलेक्सी C9 प्रो विथ गैलेक्सी A9 प्रो। सो गाइस, दिस इज गैलेक्सी C9 प्रो विच इज़ रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड इन इंडिया, एंड द मेन फीचर ऑफ दिस फोन इज इट हैज 6 GB रैम। द हाईलाइट फीचर and the best marketing strategy of Samsung these days is getting a device with 6 GB RAM. Nowadays it's become fashion to release smartphone with higher RAMs. So this is one of the first phone from Samsung which is coming with 6 GB of RAM. So guys, coming to another feature of this Galaxy C9 Pro is it has 16 megapixel front camera as well as back camera, and the display is 6 inches full HD super AMOLED display, which is very sharp, very nice colors. Coming to the processor, it is powered by octa-core 1.9 gigahertz processor. It has dual SIM card plus micro SD card, so this is not a hybrid slot device. So as you can see on the right hand side, you have the SIM slot, micro SD slot and power button, and at the bottom you have noise cancellation mic, single firing speaker and type C, which is supported by fast charging and 3.5 mm jack. On the left hand side you have volume rockers, which are very good with you can get very good haptic feedback, and at the top you have only one noise cancellation mic. And at the back you got 16 megapixel camera with dual LED flash. So guys, this is a basic specification of A9 Pro. So let's start with the basic speed test. So as you can see, I am not connected to any Wi-Fi network. I have activated airplane mode, so I don't want any network to interrupt or to deviate any issue in our speed test. So let me start the timer. Okay, one second guys. Okay, start it. So this button, home button, is causing a bit of difficulty, as you can see. The apps are loading very fast. Let's see how does games perform on this device. The device looks snappy and the design is very stunning, as I can see, and the black color looks amazing on this device. As you can see, Temple Run is already loaded. The games are loading quite good, and the fingerprint on Galaxy C9 Pro is active fingerprint. You don't have to press, you just place you can place your finger on it, it will unlock. So this is a good feature from Samsung after a very long time. And the storage of this device is 64 GB inbuilt memory, which can be expanded up to 256 GB. As you can see, it finished the test within 1 minute and 10 seconds, as you can see, as I was late for 2 seconds. So guys, the Galaxy A9 Pro completed the basic speed test. It took 1 minute and 12 seconds. So guys, this is A9 Pro, Galaxy A9 Pro. The main feature of this device is it got battery which is 5000 mAh capacity. That means it will last very long. This is one of the highest battery in a smartphone and one of the first from Samsung. And it has 4 GB of RAM, 32 GB of inbuilt storage, and this device is also supported by dual SIM plus memory card option. So this is also not a hybrid option. You got fingerprint scanner, and the display is 1080p full HD display, and it is powered by 64-bit octa-core processor. And this is, the display is also Super AMOLED Full HD. As you can see, colors are very vibrant and very punchy. So the device is very snappy, and as you can see on the right hand side you got micro SD card slot, and this slot basically holds two SIM cards, and you have one power button, and at the top you have one noise cancellation mic and memory card slot. And on the left hand side you got only volume rockers, which is very good. You'll have very good haptic feedback on these buttons. And at the bottom you got a single firing speaker, micro USB, and guys, this is not type C. C9 Pro is type C, but this is micro USB, and you also got 3.5mm headphone jack. So guys, this also supports fast charging. Even though it is micro USB, it supports fast charging. So guys, let's do the basic speed test and let's see how it fares against Galaxy C9 Pro. So let me start. This also looks snappy. So it took some time because it was taking flash. I hope both will perform well, or both will come neck to neck in this speed test. So Temple Run 2 is loading very fast on this device. I think games are loading very fast, pretty fast. So it left with only one game. Let's see how much time it will take. So this is the last game of our test. So guys, it completed the test. As you can see, it took only a minute. When you compare this result with C9 Pro, the A9 Pro is pretty fast. As you can see, it took only 1 minute. C9 Pro took 1 minute 12 seconds. So A9 Pro is 10 seconds faster than C9 Pro, even though C9 Pro has 6 GB of RAM. So let me do multitasking. Let's see if both the phone holds all the apps. Okay, let me check some games. Temple Run 2. Okay, both have the games in the memory. And let me check with Subway Surfer. Okay, pretty good. So RAM management is not an issue in both of the devices. It has 4 GB on RAM on A9 Pro. Still, it is giving tough competition to C9 Pro. So as you can see, all the apps are in the background. So let me clear all the apps and see which one clear all the apps first. Go. As you can see, C9 Pro is faster on this side. So let me try to reboot the device and see which one come first. 1, 2, 3, go. I feel A9 Pro does have a very good RAM management. That is why it is doing a very good performance, better performance than Galaxy C9 Pro. So let's see who will boot up first. I think both will come up neck to neck. C9 Pro is almost done, I guess. Okay, as you can see, C9 Pro is already up and running. So see, one of the additional feature on C9 is you got capacitive keys with a backlit. You can see the light on the back of these capacitive keys, which in both of the devices actually. So you got good function from Samsung after a very long time. So that's it guys, this is a basic comparison and basic speed test of Galaxy C9 Pro and Galaxy A9 Pro. If you like this video, please do thumbs up, like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much.